Hey, what's up? Hank Klinger here, shooting a video for you guys coming from England. I want to talk about resolutions. You know, we're getting ready to go into 2015. It's December 31st right now, and everybody's making resolutions. I haven't made a video in a while, but I just got inspired to do this one for you guys. And I want to talk about, what does it take to succeed in your resolutions? What does it take to succeed in whatever area you choose to succeed in? You know, people always say motivation, it takes drive, it takes discipline. But the truth is that none of those matters without this one key element. And the one key element I'm talking about is making a decision. Because discipline, drive, motivation, they're all going to come short at times. And you're gonna have to rebuild them. You're gonna have to constant 3 steps forward, 1 step back, 3 steps forward, 1 step back. But when you make a decision, when you decide truthfully that there is no alternate path except for the one that you're destined to accomplish, that you make yourself, then it won't matter how many times you get knocked down. It won't matter how many times you take a step back, because you've made that decision and you'll do whatever it takes to succeed in the area that you choose. So this video is just to inspire you guys that for your resolutions for 2015, don't make a resolution. Make them New Year's decisions and decide right now that you're gonna do whatever it takes, no matter what, no matter how much you have to spend, no matter how much you have to learn, no matter how much you have to ask someone for help, no matter how long it takes, you're gonna do whatever it takes to make that decision happen and become a part of your reality. Because there is nothing in this universe that can stop a man or a woman who has made a decision. So decide right now that 2015 is going to be the year that you make decisions that will change your life. I love you guys. Happy New Year's and welcome to 2015. Peace out.